I'm going to teach you how to do push-ups properly because it's obvious your PE teacher didn't. So for your hips, you can stick your butt out or tuck it under. You always want to tuck your hips under, squeeze the glutes, squeeze the abs, just like in a plank position, because a push-up is nothing but a moving plank. Your hands, your index finger and thumb should be facing forward so your elbows stay closer to your body. Don't flare the elbows outward because that promotes shoulder impingement and never translates to any of the advanced pushing variations. Your shoulder blades, you can move them forward or backwards. At the top of a push-up, you want to make sure you push them forward for full range of motion. Turn the hands out slightly, tuck the tailbone, squeeze the glutes, squeeze the abs, and send the shoulders forward, not straight down, but forward, and then press up until the arms are straight and push through the shoulder blades as well.